everyone. This is Renee with your meditational morning moment. Good morning to each and every one of you. I am so delighted to be outdoors on this glorious, glorious morning just to experience the nature of God, the goodness of God, and just all of His creation as we look around and see the trees and just can be able to feel the sun. And I'm even out here with my dog, Sky, and she's running back and forth. So if you see her in the background, you know, just allowing her to experience her morning by being outside and enjoying the part of the day that God is letting her share with me. So I am grateful to God for His blessings. I'm grateful for each and every one of you, and I pray that wherever you are, that you are excited about this brand new day. I wanted to just encourage us on today about our intent. I read this story a few months ago about a gentleman by the name of Chris Pan, and this gentleman created these bracelets, and they've become a phenomenon in the celebrity realm. And these bracelets were simply created based on his decline. What was happening in his life caused him to think about where he was, what he was doing, and where he needed to go. And so he was encouraged to make these bracelets and to create them with words on them that would inspire and change his atmosphere. He had people that he spoke with, and here's my dog. people that he spoke with, and she wants to play right now, so we're just gonna stop and give her some hugs and some love as she bites on my fingers. But anyway, this gentleman by the name of Chris Pan, he created this these bracelets, and in creating these bracelets, he was able to encourage his friends by encouraging them to create a word that represented what they wanted to do and where they wanted to go in their lives. And in creating this word, he really allowed them to focus on their future and not on their limitations or where they were right now, but where they wanted to be. So I took the time to purchase me a bracelet. And this bracelet is, the word represents what I am thinking about, what I'm aspiring to do, and what I want to live for each and every day. And Sky is really being playful right now. But anyway, I don't want to stop. I want to keep going. I want to continue to encourage you on this morning. And in doing that, my word is purpose. And so with my intent bracelet, I chose the word purpose. And purpose just reminds me each day when I look at it, what am I here for? What am I doing? What is this life all about for me? And when I look at the word purpose, I think about the legacy that I want to create for my children, the word of God that I want to continue to allow to go around the earth, because I want to share it. I want to encourage someone through that word of God, and even the purpose of who I am and all that God has created in me, that I'm living it out every day, that I'm trusting Him every day, that I'm allowing Him to work in and through me every day. So I am constantly reminded by this word purpose. And I'm constantly also reminded, I have two words. My second word is faith. And in looking at the word faith, I am a faith walker. I am one who believes confidently in the promises of God. And I don't want to allow myself to cower in a corner because of what I don't think I'm capable of. But I serve a God that is so capable of everything. So because of that, I am a faith walker. So my two words are purpose and faith walker. Because despite what it may look like, there is a greater promise if we trust in God. So I want to encourage you on today to think about your word. You don't need a My Intent bracelet. You don't have to go out and buy one. I'm not promoting you purchasing one. What I am promoting is the encouragement of God. What I am promoting is what He continues to do in and through us. So what I want to do is encourage you to choose your word. And as you choose your word, I'd like you to message me your word, so that we can continue to just encourage each other with our intent, your intent word, what you choose to live out, what you choose to be reminded of every day, what you choose to serve as an example. So God bless you on this morning. I pray that you have a glorious day. Now my neighbor's dog has come out, so Sky has her friend, and we're gonna just continue to enjoy our morning. We bless God for sharing this time with us. And remember, it's so important for us to meditate on God's promises and His precepts, one moment at a time. God bless you and have an awesome, awesome day.